picture while you're writing. Great guy, sorry. So, Adrian's not. I've been out in front, I don't think it was doing worse if it was last night. I think it was. Yeah. I kind of thought I had to make it tough, but to Buster's credit, he held on and kicked away. So, well done.
And you already got a couple of A's under your belt. You're hoping when the team comes out in a few days, you'll be on it. What'll be the plan? Off to the States for a bit of training?
Yeah, that's the plan. I'm running a half in New York in 2 weeks time. And I'll stay there and do some training. So, yeah, I'll be disappointed if I'm not named in the team on Tuesday. I thought I'd be in pretty good shape, and the guy that beat me got 2 A's himself now. So, hopefully I'm picked.
We're looking forward to seeing you in London, and it's going to be a cracking race. It's going to be a good final. Heath, what do you think you're going to have to run to make a final in a five?
There's no real time that you can say you have to run. Depends on how they run the race and how I run the race, but you know, it's just about being top five in the heat and then you're through the final.
Good stuff, good luck. We'll be cheering you on from in Victoria.
Thank you.